Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're back with episode 2 of Desert Strike, level 2. So, first thing we gotta do, alright, so we've got radar sights, jailbreak, power station, chemical weapons, scud launchers, POW camp. Okay. So we're gonna hit those radar sights first. Let's start at the top and then kind of like sweep down the coast. Actually, no, it's, makes more sense to start at the bottom, actually. Okay, one down. Oh, God. There goes like half my health. Hey, what's up, dude? Oh, I lost my quick winch. MIAs, I'm gonna have to pick some up. Get a little health boost. Die? Well, better go drop off the two I have now. Something. Cool, there's nobody around. Let's approach slowly. There we go. Alright, jailbreak. 3 towns are under siege from enemy forces. Destroy the enemy. Rescue at least 10 prisoners. Alright, well, this will be getting me a bunch of health as I do it. Alright. Keep an eye on fuel and armor. Although I should be finding more in that area. There's some fuel. Wait, no, I think that's a friendly building. Ooh, armor. And the quick winch, holy shit. That was a good find. Alright, so keep a note of that fuel, because I'll be back down here for that. Alright, so that flashing light means there's a MIA in there. Let's save that fuel. I'll grab the one that's down here. Shooting. wants to die. Huh? That dude wants to die, but who else is shooting? Landing zone. Nearest one is on the coast. Whoa. Oh, shit. God damn it. I'll just grab the ammo at the landing zone. Keep an eye on fuel for now. So I was about to say, there's probably a tank creeping up on me. Oh, I thought I was out of hydras, so I was gunning that thing down. Fuel. That's what I need right now. Well, I need a landing zone too, but. Yeah, I'm not gonna make that, so let's grab the fuel here. But I will go to that far landing zone. right, so there's a bunch of tanks in the area. How many missiles do I have? 5. All right, I'm good. Well, that flag. Do that. There's another tank around somewhere. Thought so. You're not going anywhere. Whoops. Oh well. What are all these troops I can capture? Probably civilian also, but whatever. Maybe not. Alright. Actually, nope. I'm not gonna grab that. I'm gonna go to this far landing zone. If I can make it over there. Yeah, gonna need some ammo. Oops, went a little too far. And then I'll drop them off. A lot of picking guys up in this episode. this level. Okay, so power station. Wow. Well-defended power station. Let's pick up this fuel, because I'm probably never going to come back up here unless I need armor. Chemical weapons. Destroy the plant. Okay. Oh, it's all the way down there. I guess the one detriment of the Strike series is that the games don't give you any music in-game. So it's basically just, you know, the sounds of battle. In this area, though. Might have to just deal. Shooting at me. Oh, that guy. I don't even think I can hit him. And he's probably about to kill me. Armor 45. Alright, Scud launchers. Destroy the Madman Scud launchers hidden in the sector. Find Scuds, capture the Scud commanders. Okay. Well, before we do that, alright, so I know where that is. I know that armor is by that ammo crate up there. Fuck. Wait, isn't this where the, Isn't this where the power station is? Oh, there it is, okay. There, now I need fuel. Which I can get on the way. Good on ammo. Get to you in a second. You gotta get those things quick before they launch. Alright, so there's a scud down there. I don't know which ones are civilian and which ones aren't, so whatever. Alright, keep in note that that's where that armor is. There. Right, next Scud Commander is right here. The one guarding him. Oh shit. Never mind. There is somebody guarding him. Landing zone right here. At least it's kind of like tracing a path to get these guys. Alright. I don't think it's possible to hit him, so. Oh shit, I need fuel. Okay, there's fuel over here. business. I want to check something, because that Scud launcher seemed strangely unguarded. Yeah, alright. Those guard towers. Right, let's just get this last Scud launcher. Just gotta go rescue some POWs and then we're done. Of course, goddamn guard towers. Easy. Oh yeah, I need ammo. Should be able to reach that fuel. Thank you. The rest of you, you're gonna have to wait. Okay, do a quick check. Yep, I got a tank over here. Alright, that's everything. Let's go drop off these last POWs and then we're done. Alright, return to the frigate. Alright, give me that good news. I kind of got more points for destroying that, like the tower, instead of the actual power station itself. Also, destroying that chemical weapons plant is probably horrible for the environment. Uh-oh, bad news. Yeah, destroyed a couple of civilian buildings. That's about it, though. Enemy troop escaped? What? In response to your rescue of the POWs, a group of enemy terrorists have taken over the American embassy. Our UN inspectors are also being held against their will. We need you to save these hostages. The madman's secret biological weapons plant and his ICBM underground missile silos are also near the city, so these are your next missions. Rescue UN inspectors, destroy bioweapons plant, destroy ICBM missiles, save pilots lost at sea, destroy the power station, rescue the hostages on the madman's yacht, capture enemy ambassador, liberate the embassy. Alright, it's a lot going on in this mission, which we'll pick up in the next episode, so if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. We're halfway through. We'll be back with more Desert Strike next episode, so take it easy.